about one of the motions of the earth, rotation. Now, what is rotation? The movement of earth on its axis is called rotation. Axis is an imaginary line which passes through the earth's poles. The earth rotates on its axis in the direction of west to east. The days and nights are just caused because of rotation. The earth takes about 24 hours to complete one rotation. Now I will tell you how are days and nights caused by rotation with a magic. Imagine that this globe is the earth and this torch is the sun. So you can see that the sun's light is only falling on the half of the earth. So it has day, whereas the other half of the earth has night as it doesn't receive any sunlight. So the earth rotates like this and the days and nights are formed. Now imagine that what will happen if the earth stops rotating. The part which will be facing towards the sun will always have day, whereas the part which will not be facing towards the sun will always have night. This part will have very hot climate as the sun will always be facing towards it, whereas this part will have very cold climate as it would receive no sunlight. So, life is not possible on earth without revolution and rotation. Thank you.